say, I'm going to pass groceries day. Last week it's raining. Web. Cake Boo. Pepsi Max. Just all the surface kind of stuff, which is chairs weighing some thick wheat and citrus. Two Rabinas. That's what it's like. I've got some beef and cheese and some rare juice chicken. Veg from Aldi, Charlotte potatoes, which are new potatoes, carrots, bacon potatoes, red onions, and spring onions. Then you've got beef medallion steak and rump steak, 5% parsley meat to do with burgers, 2 packs of also bacon, which are thin free trimmed fat off, curry pasta, pesto, raisins, cheese, mild cheddar, 2 mozzarella, 2 packs of parmesan. Again, a choice. Cocoa and hot chips. Green heat, 30 grams of beef. Choice of 4.5. 4 cheese tortellini. All the fruit slices, three things. Mixed slices, chocolate. Which is 6 decaf gold roll coffee, which is 7.3. Chicken breast fillet, chocolate drink, very mojito, the usual, 7 bottles of dark lemonade, which are all sin free, and the soft version of the lips kitchen towel, which are called glass. Then from Sainsbury's, we've got corn and pork sausages, which are from sin, fruit and veg, we've got white mushrooms. Cut meat's got 100 grams, 100 grams, cooked chicken, 1.5 kg, chicken got some sugar, cool onions, which are sin-free, granny rolls, all sin-free, strawberry kiwi, now sugar waters, Pepsi Max, Peter Grigio, and not Pepsi, normal Pepsi, Head and Shoulders, which is fresh, shampoo. It total came to £42.49 in Aldi. Quite safe, £12.27 and £29.88 in Sainsbury's. I lost the Sainsbury's. £84.